Honey, I'm home. Hi, I'm Sangeeta, and welcome to my channel. Today, we are going to make a simplified eggless version of the Italian dessert tiramisu. This dessert is made of delicate ladyfingers steeped in espresso and a coffee liqueur and layered with a velvety soft mascarpone cream and lightly dusted with cocoa powder for a finishing touch. The dessert disappears in your mouth, leaving you with light notes of coffee and cream. It's delicious and simple to whip up. So let's check out the ingredients. In a bowl, toss in 150 grams of mascarpone cream. This cream has a soft flavor and is slightly tangy. Works beautifully to make a tiramisu. You can also make cream cheese at home if you wish not to buy. You can find plenty of recipes online. Now cream this until it's smooth using an electric beater. Now pour in 100 grams of cold whipping cream into the softened mascarpone. Whip this up until you get a stable peak. This whipping cream I'm using is already sweetened, so I will not be adding sugar into it. But if your whipping cream is unsweetened, go ahead and add a few tablespoons of sugar. This will not take too long to whip up, but if you want to speed up the process, you can whip the whipping cream separately and then fold it into the mascarpone cheese. Here is a tip. If you find that your whipping cream is not making stiff peaks, that is because the cream isn't cold enough. So you can place the bowl with the contents in the freezer for about 5 minutes and try whipping it again. The weather is hot here, so I had to place it in the freezer for it to chill twice. Scrape the sides. You can see how light and fluffy it is. Add a teaspoon and a half of vanilla essence and mix it in. I'm using filter coffee here. You can use instant coffee powder as well. Make a strong decoction. You'll need lots of it. I had used up a cup and a half of coffee. You'll need a serving dish. I'm using a rectangular glass dish. I'm also using ready-made ladyfingers. Let's assemble it in order now. Dip the ladyfingers both sides and place it flat. Give it a quick dip. It soaks up the liquid soon. Layer the bottom of your dish. Also, if you're new to this channel, hi and welcome. I'm so glad you're here. Now, while you're here, please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. You can also follow me on my Instagram page at honeyamhome. I'll leave the link in the description. If you press on the bell button and personalize it to all, you'll also get a notification every time I post a video. Now slather a layer of luscious cream and repeat the process. I've made only 2 layers of biscuit, as you can see, but you can also go for 3. You can also alternatively dip these in a mixture of coffee and rum or coffee liqueur to elevate the flavors. You can make these ahead of time and your guests will love this. It tastes so good the next day. Also, serve a huge portion because it's a light dessert and it'll disappear in no time. Dust the top layer with some unsweetened cocoa powder. Now, the toughest part is to wait before digging in. It's best if you cover and let it chill in the fridge overnight. This helps the tiramisu to absorb all the flavors. The layers infuse all the flavors and it tastes heavenly. I find it hard to resist, so I made 2 boxes of tiramisu to have it the same day. But I made sure to at least chill it for 3 hours. I'd actually suggest you do so too. Keep a portion of it to make a small box for yourself, a reward for your hard work. I thought the tiramisu tasted really good after 3 hours, but I was shook when I tasted it after chilling it overnight. It tasted even better. I was skeptical to post this recipe sooner because it was so easy to make and I didn't have to make any element in this recipe. I wasn't sure if this was something you guys would like to see, But today, after months, when I stumbled across this video, it made me realize that not everybody wants to make things from scratch. We need super easy recipes too. An effortless yet delicious recipe. Thus, I decided to post this. So after 11 long months, presenting you this delicious tiramisu. You can dust some more cocoa powder right before serving. You can find plenty of eggless recipes on my channel. I'll have a few links posted below for you. Look at those layers. This cloud-like dessert was heavenly. You really got to try it to believe it. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Until next time.